2024 or 2025.
In the nation called Umofia.
And the
Lord told me to tell them.
Tell the
CND people.
They should
forget about Asante region.
They
should focus more on the northern region. Because the election will be determined by these two regions. I saw the flag of green, red, and black. Taking dominance. But let them focus. Let the CND people focus more on the northern region. Again, the Lord opened my eyes and carried me into the realm of the spirit. And when the Lord carried me there, the Lord said, I shall see. And the Lord said, if we don't wake up, and if the CND people don't wake up in Umofia, they will use system and the EC and NIA to twist the agenda and the will of the people. So let the CND people, let them be more vigilant. Let them be more vigilant. Let them be more vigilant. The Lord opened my eyes again. I saw in the year
2022
barren woman taking seed.
I saw
the Lord said you honor more women.
And
anybody who is barren any aspect of their life, the Lord said is going to give them fruitfulness and productivity. Praise the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The next prophecy. The Lord carried my spirit to a place. And I saw a place, and I saw the flag of Umofia. And there was red, there was gold in the flag. And the Lord carried my spirit to the assembly of the people. And when I got to the assembly of the people, it was closer to a stadium. The Lord said I should tell the minority and the leadership of the minority that there is a conscious effort to reduce them. So they should go check how they go about their things to avoid a by-election. Let me tell you that there's going to be a by-election in the nation of Umofia. It is deliberate, but it is avoidable. The Lord again carried my spirit to the people's assembly. And I saw in Umofia a man that is sitting in the middle of the chair. And there was a red flag, something like red thing that had tied the chair. And I saw that the people were so sad. I don't know. Let's pray for the center man in Umofia. Registration. Using another card, transferring the card. And they wanted to twist and do things.
So
let everybody be vigilant and watchful. The next prophecies. The Lord carried my spirit again. And I entered into Umofia. I entered to a section of Umofia. And I saw an entity. And on the forehead of the entity, I saw a name written like Tremantine. I saw a golden key that was taken away from him. And the Lord said, this is not his will. Sir, if you can quicken yourself as Esau was told, what is due you will not be given to another. I repeat that prophecy again. The Lord carried my spirit spirit to Umofia.
Ready from me, Umofia.
A part of Umofia, I saw an entity.
Umofia from me, Wadi baby.
And on the forehead of the entity, I saw Tremantin.
Adi baby, no pass me with Tremantin.
And the Lord said,
Ready say.
Look at that, and I saw. And I saw an effort being made to take a golden key that belongs to him. And on the key, I saw that there were colors on the golden key. But predominantly, I saw something like blue. And I saw that it was being taken away from
him.
And the Lord said, this is not my will.
And I said, we're going to pray.
But said, just as Esau was told, if you can quicken yourself, you will be given what is due. Let's check your heart. Let's pray for your heart. The next prophet, I saw university close down universities. I saw a lot of strikes. I saw union strikes. From February, January, there's going to be a lot. This year is going to experience unprecedented strikes in the history of Umofia. The next prophecy. A female running mate in one of the West Africa states.
As a West African man, no. As a female, be our running mate.
Female.
Aba.
Running mate.
Are you running mate?
In one of the West Africa states.
Ewa. Ebi memu wa mangu.
Madam, in my vision, I saw.
Ma'am, ye. Madi swami uye.
That there's going to be a lot of attacks on you.
And put some baby lepa also.
Verbal attacks.
As anumu and put some swa.
Spiritual attacks.
Susu me put some swa.
In the coming months.
Ewa busumi ebisi.
But madam, the Lord said I should tell you. It will end in praise. I saw you and your boss forming the next government in Umofia. In the realm of the spirit. I saw that this female running mate was wearing a long gown. I don't know whether he's a professor, he's a doctor, he's a nurse. I don't know. But I saw that he was a female running mate. The Lord said, I should tell her. There's going to be an attack on you. Don't step down. Don't throw in the towel.
No,
I see you and your boss.
Me
as a major prophet of God. Forming the next government in
Umofia.
Let's pray for South Africa.
South Africa.
Let's pray for the monarch of England.
England.
The Lord carried my spirit. And I got to Buckingham Palace. And I saw that there were a lot of flowers. And I saw that great England was crying. Let's pray for the queen. The Lord said, I should tell the business community. The Lord took me to a deeper sleep. And I saw that the leaves were dry. I saw that the leaves of the business community were withered. I saw that people were businessmen and women were contemplating of leaving the shores of Umofia. I saw that businessmen and women were sent and they were behind and they were before the law. I saw that businessmen and women were folding up their businesses. But the Lord said, you businessman and woman, listen and watching me. Do not give up. Do not give up. Because help is on the way. The leaves that have been withered, it shall be very, very green very soon. The Lord said, I should tell you, greater majority of you contractors. Don't worry, don't kill yourself. The Lord said, a time is coming. He's raising a new system and king. There'll be joy. I saw the leaves coming back again. I saw the milk of the cow that were dry, the milk were full again, and the breast of cow were feeding the nation. To the business community, better days are coming.
And
the Lord took my spirit And I saw a church.
Na mihu asafo bi.
And I saw that two of their leading people were saying goodbye.
Mihu se ama tenifo mienu, ama ba ba ba.
Let's pray for this church.
Ye mo pray ma asafo no.
This church has been in the system.
Asafo no ese awon what church.
They have a huge following.
Omo wa ese ni po amuju omo chi
pe. And this church, I'm seeing some like something like I in it.
Asafo e mihu see na mu I wo.
They are going to experience severe crisis. And I saw two of their followers, leading followers, one from the V part of Umofia and one from the central western part of Umofia. They wanted to attack them. One was taken before the court. There was so much pain. And one fell and was about to say goodbye. Let the church pray. I saw this vision clearly. So let the church pick it up and pray. But I'll be praying for them as my own level. The next prophecy. Then I'm about to bring the prophecies to an end. I've seen a lot of prophecies, but I'll not say all. I have a family to protect. I have a church to protect. I have a future to live. And wisdom demands that I walk in wisdom. The next prophecy. I saw a minister of energy in Umofia. I saw that in my vision. He was carried from a new car. And dropped in a new car.
And he said this car from.
And this car I was seeing was a presidential car.
Come on, now your presidential car.
In the land and nation of Umofia.
I was asking anyone here from Umofia.
And all that I saw was that.
You know any any.
He went and took the back seat of the car. He's a minister of energy. And I saw that another person went to sit in front of the driver's seat. And the one that was sitting in front of the driver's seat tried to ignite the car. But the car was not able to ignite. If the NDC will listen, and they will check the system. The Lord said, I should tell them. They will win. Like they won. In the realm of the spirit. But the system. They should check the system. They should check the CE. And they should check the electronic system. Because I saw that the man that said at the other car, he was ignited, couldn't ignite. The Lord took my spirit into a deep sleep. And I saw the administrative capital of Umofia. The chief government agent there. There was and they raised a conspiracy against him. This prophecy will come to pass quickly, so I want to repeat again. The chief administrative capital, the government agents there. Sir, there is a conspiracy against
him.
Your own people. I saw something like town new. I don't know whether you are from town new or something. If you are from town new, please you check yourself. The lizard that jumped from the high iroko tree said, since men have learned to fly without no missing, it has also learned to fly without. Since men have learned to shoot without missing, it has also learned to fly without not missing. Something question us here. Men are mechanic straight. Men can't straight. No, what you have to. Am I communicating?
Yes, no.
Nana, may say I'm coming. Am I prophesying?
Yes, sir.
Am I prophesying?
Prophesy.
Praise him the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I saw again. In my dream, a lot of people say, let's pray for the sports ministry. I don't know what will happen there, but the Lord said we should pray for the sports ministry. I saw again in my vision a man of God who was very angry. I saw this done.
me hu na hamachi.
I saw Prophet Usubempa very angry in the spirit.
Me wo di Prophet Usubempa.
And I saw, and the Lord told me.
We already catch him.
That there's going to be a political disorder in one of the West African states.
Amano sam bimbeti. I was some and tell how many.
They have risen again the spirit of God.
It's a so much sweat in the popo.
Let's pray for Mali. Let's pray for Umofia. Let's pray for
Cameroon.
Praise him, the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You see, you are confused.
My God.
I am prophesying. Can you give it to Jesus?
Yes, Lord.
Again.
Ebiye.
I am seeing a disorder.
Me who? And maybe I ain't tell you.
In Guinea.
Guinea.
Let's pray for
Guinea.
I see another mad man. Let's pray for Guinea. The Lord carry my spirit to a place called
Uganda.
And I saw in Uganda that the special prosecutor, the second one, who also resigned in Uganda. There was a first prosecutor who resigned. And I'm seeing another special prosecutor who also resigned because the system will not help. I saw it in Uganda.
Uganda. Yes, Lord.
Am I communicating?
Yes, sir.
Am I communicating?
Yes, sir.
The Lord said, we should pray for the nation of Nigeria.
Nigeria, man.
I heard a name like Okola Okola. I don't know whether I'm not a Nigerian, but I entered into the Senate of Nigeria. And the Lord said, sir, I should tell you. I don't know respectfully if you are. I heard Okola Okola. In Nigeria.
Oh, Nigeria.
Said the Lord said, I should tell that Nigeria is waiting for you. But go before God. It is not the next year, next 2 years. Go before God. Said the Senate. I don't know whether you're Senate president, but the Lord mentioned Okola Okola
someday.
You'll be president one day in Nigeria.
Nigeria.
And the Lord said, we should pray and tell Atiku that Nigeria is before you.
Nigeria.
The Lord said he's about to visit you and honor you. Again, I saw in my vision a nation called Umofia, where their capital is called Kampala. I saw that one of their first ladies died. The Lord said, I should pray for them. The Lord said, I should tell all of you here that this year is your year of growth. And the Lord said, anybody that will walk in the tenets of the Lord, the Lord said he will bring you growth by every side. Am I communicating? The Lord bless you. Somebody will say that, oh, this prophet, they are scared. No prophet is scared. Are you here with me? We have a repressive system. The repressive system.
That system is still personal.
Is it somebody who say that, oh, they have come after the prophetic?
We
are so happy. President Mills didn't come after the prophetic. President Muhammad didn't come after the prophetic. President Kufuor didn't come after the prophetic. I'm now in Ghana. In Ghana, the system today is very repressive. Whereby they are silencing and ganging every critical voice. And we are just praying and we'll keep on praying for Ghana. That the Lord will show Ghana mercy. And if you are happy that they are ganging the prophetic or the church, all of us will not rise up and speak against it. Maybe you might be next. This year prophecy, those who are deep will understand it. I'm not the one to make somebody popular. I'm not the one to make somebody who wants to be popular mean. But one thing that I will say is that Zechariah 2:8, he said, I have called my men in my glory. glory.
And
anybody that touches my men, I the Lord, he has touched my eyes. Any state institution, any man, and it's because they are doing it because of the agenda of 2024, what they want to do. The Lord revealed and the Lord showed me. Now I've left the nation and the people of Ghana. I am in Togo. And the Lord said, because of what they want to do during 2024, they want to silence the voice of prophets. But they know that 2024, the election will be determined by the words and the utterances and the decree of the prophets. But hear me well. The Lord puts me to a deep sleep. And the Lord carried me into the realm of the spirit. And the Lord said, no deputy president will be president. No deputy president will be president. In the nation of Umofia, giving the benefit of 12 years from now. My last prophecy. The Lord said, I should tell John Mahama. He should take care of himself. Take very good care of himself. Well, he will form the next government of in the Republic of Ghana. All that he needs.
My God, fantastic.
All that he needs is to take very good care of himself. Very, very good care of himself. Mr. Former President. The Lord says, don't depart from his ways. And everybody who is being repressed by the systems today of today, be assured that Nebuchadnezzar will go. Be assured, I am talking as a prophet of God. The hands of Pharaoh, the hands of
Pharaoh
shall be broken by fire. Are you here with me?
Oh, wow.
When they are confused,
so, saka.
And when they are not doing and they've missed their way, then they'll send their dog to come and attack men of God. To come and attack the church. You that dog.
What's that coming on?
We have buried you in the spirit.
So,
spiritually and physically, we are buried
you.
God will deal with you. But whoever touches a prophet has touched the eye of God. And you will go down. You have not seen anything. You go down. Praise him, the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Anybody that touches and come after the church this year, the Lord said, I should tell you that heaven will come after you. So may the Lord bless you.
Amen.
May the Lord keep you.
Amen.
May the Lord cause his face to shine on you.
Amen.
May every evil agenda concerning your life,
yes,
may it be broken by
Amen.
Fire.
Amen.
I bless your head.
Yes, I receive it.
I bless your feet.
Amen.
I bless your hands.
I receive it.
May you live long.
Amen.
May you live long.
Amen.
May you live long.
Amen.
To witness.
Amen.
A better government to come.
Amen.
A better system to come.
Amen.
Shout a better amen.
Amen.
Prophecy for the year 2022. I am done.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
I love you so much.
Love you.
To the media houses. Clap your hands and give it to Jesus. Are you here with me?
Yes, Papa.
See, I said, come.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Come here.
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, sir. Come here.
Papa, yes, sir.
Bon Sama Yehovah. You see, Mammy, some few minutes, I mean, she said, come.
Amen.
Elders, my son, come. Church, my son, come.
Pa.
Amen, pa.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.
Amen.
Yeah, Dede my Yehovah.
God bless you. God bless you.
Praise him, the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Any nation that comes after prayer. prophets.
Omabia omukutie difo.
That nation comes under curse from God.
So my no Yakobon no me pa no so.
Eh me na me be ka say now who be una o si yan kan cha so na be wu.
No person.
What dey won wo because make catch or me break yam.
No person.
Now ba wo ti won now ye se nko na e ma sem. E ma sem.
David.
Ka say chia.
Chia.
Mam we mo TV so radio so baby am say nyame sra mo
amen
en kom se no ne ba no mo fa ne sa
amen
en dem ne ne me be sike goat
abi
she ma se kom na wie
aya
bon sama yehowa
aya
en ngwe na